All right, good morning. Oh, gotta get my camera resituated. All right, said I'm good, thanks, chilling. Will I cook the pork? Nice. Hope you guys are doing awesome today. Today's an awesome Sunday. Happy Sunday, guys. I'll be with you guys a little under an hour today. I don't have a whole lot of time, but I didn't want to miss an opportunity to be with you guys here on Twitch. So I'm super excited, super hyped about that. All right, you guys, without further ado, I just want to jump right into the intro, and man, Acarona, you are making me hungry, even though I already had breakfast, but that sounds good. Right, you guys, without further ado, we're going to jump right into that gnarly intro, guys. As soon as I turn off my mic, we will be set up and ready to rock. Oh yeah, thank you very much, Acarona. I try to have different, like, a different flair on Twitch than I do on... I'm the same person, but I like to have a different flair on here than I do on theirs. The music is pretty cool. It's I try to go all royalty free music, only because I don't want to get copyright strike or anything. So I try to do that as well. I'm gonna listen to the game music real quick, see where we are at. Let's see. All right, Kraken's coming in with those bits, guys. Acheronis. Ooh, thank you very much. JNeg, what is up? Thank you for the lurk. Man, all of my streamer friends are here. Thank you, JNeg, for popping in with that lurk. Appreciate that. Acheronis, thank you for popping in. My mods, I think JNeg is one of my mods. Let me see. No, JNeg, I just made you a mod. So JNeg, I believe Kraken is a mod. Acheronis and Acherona, they are my mods. So all you guys are modding, thank you very much for that. Man, I'm so excited to get on with you guys today. I'm excited that every one of you are here today. Even if you're lurking, if you're here in the shadows, thank you. So that's what I call it, here in the shadows. Thank you so much. And Kraken, thank you for those bits. Let's continue where we were at earlier. I love this game. I know I should start a new one off stream, but I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. I know I can't go back and look at my old videos of where I was at. Yeah, JNeg TV has some awesome stuff. JNeg, again, thank you. You know what? While I'm here, I'm actually going to head over to Twitch. If you guys can, real quick, go show some love to JNeg TV. He's lurking. Well, and KJ. KJ's on there too. So, I already told KJ I was lurking in the shadows. Sounds kind of creepy, but sounds pretty funny. Alright. Well, let's get into the game. I'm hyped. I'm excited. Excited for everybody lurking and bits and all that great stuff. And the one thing that is free, though, are follows and shares and commenting. So those are absolutely 100% free. Or a lurk. Or if you're hiding in the shadows and you're viewing, I appreciate that also. Every bit counts, you guys. No pun intended with Twitch. Pun with bits. Every bit counts. All right. We are here. So where we last left off was pretty awesome. We were grinding. If you guys look over here, we'll go to our guys. Oblerik is at level 13, Teresa's at level 12, and Cyrus is at level 9 with 400 HP. So he's kind of mid-range. Like I said before, I really feel like they should have just continued on with Cyrus and given you to him. Instead, they let him drop off the map. So I don't like that. But I do like being able to run. Okay, so you guys wish me luck. This battle literally takes the whole stream. So wish me luck. It's a long battle. This guy's I call him the crazy chemist. I can't say that word correctly because my nose is plugged. The crazy chemist. There we go. Yes, there are 8 characters and 8 stories, so this is a lot of stuff. Thank you, Kraken. All right, Russell. I'm going to try to keep all my characters intact. So, okay, we're going to skip this, you guys. I'm sorry. I've already done this before, but he's our main guy. So he's only vulnerable right now. He's vulnerable against, let's see, what are your skills? Oof. Okay, that was good. But watch, he subtly attacks you right now, but look what he's weak against. And see, you have to defeat all those little bubbles that are right next to him. Yeah, it's the acronym for Octopath right now. If you look on the screen, it's O, C, and T, like Oblerik, Cyrus, and Teresa. So we're not even at the Oct. We need the O, Octopath. So we're not there yet. Merchant skills. He's not weak against it, but whatever. I tried defeating the other guys first, then him, and it just doesn't work out that way. You gotta really watch your HP, because he's gonna come in with that fire. Russell does not even play. I believe I have all the right tools to beat him, so I'm hoping we can get him. Now, before I beat those little, whatever they're called, those little bubbles, and, oh, see, I'm attacking all three. So I'm hoping we can get all three. He's powerful. So you gotta hit him with that fire. This is what Cyrus is good for. It makes him weak. This is the hard part. Is I have to keep using the skill power. Oh, I broke him. Yo, look, let's go. But look, now that he's weak though, watch what's gonna happen. He's gonna come in with some major attacks. So you guys gotta be careful of that. Yo. So you gotta watch your characters, cause look at Cyrus by now, I think would have been dead. Interesting. I'm just gonna attack him and see. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. Ah, oh, dude, bro. No. Why did it do that? Use the merchant skills. Alright, scholar skills. Ice wind. Makes him weak. See, he's weak against the trade winds as well. See, look at. Item, let's go, Teresa, come on. He's gonna hit Cyrus next, though. Even though I'm 300 HP short, Oblerik is still good. Okay, let's jab him up, poof. Usually break speed, you can do more damage to, yeah. See, watch this. Cyrus isn't as much as a crutch because he's healed up. And we have a lot of healing grapes, so I'm hoping that I can just, you know what I need to do? Item restores the SP. No, I need Teresa right now. This is what sucks when you have to do all this. It slows you down a bit. Okay, no, I'm just gonna straight up just jab. Use that ice, watch. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Got any grapes? See, Cyrus isn't as much of a crutch. Ooh, fire. Oh, Russell's gearing up for an attack. Man. Alright, you ready for those trade winds or what? I should have pointed it at Russell, I forgot. Duke. Alright, I do not want to see... Oblerik gone. But again, sorry y'all. I have seasonal allergies. Thank you for those three viewers. Scholar skills, fire. Let's go. That ice. Okay, let's go with that ice again. Yeah, boy. Russell's about ready to wage war, so. Nope. Against him, look at. Weak. Boom. That was a good attack, though. Nah, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna jab him up. Foo. Jeez. Okay, so. Cyrus, this is the first time Cyrus died. And I think that's pretty good compared to where we were at last time. So, olive tree. Last time I had to use so many olive trees. Okay, so. Teresa. Item. Healing grapes. Let's go. Okay, that's the first time we had to do that with Cyrus. So, and he recognizes that Cyrus is a formidable foe. Look at his attacks that he wages, though. I literally just brought Cyrus back to life. Okay, I'm just gonna regularly attack him. Merchant skills. Trade winds on you, boy. That'll make you weak. And see, I'm gonna have to revive Cyrus. if he attacks again. Yeah, see? I got off scot-free on that one. Oh. If he wages a third one, I very well could be dead. Okay. I hope this doesn't start the process of doing that. I need to revive everybody. See, this is the process that I'm going to have to go through. See, he's after Cyrus because he knows Cyrus can hurt him. That's the problem. Okay, we're geared up. And he starts... This is where he starts attacking Cyrus. And this is where it starts getting serious. Because he knows that Cyrus is after him. Oh, no way. For Facebook, Joe? Or Krakan? Dude, that's tight. See, watch. This is why he tries to attack Cyrus. Because he knows Cyrus is going to break him. Make him weak. Watch. He kills Cyrus over and over and over and over. It's kind of annoying, actually. See, I gotta bring... You gotta stay on top of it. Because look at... If you look at my olive trees, I only bought a certain amount. So... And watch. Burnt, man. So crazy. Oh, a founder's badge on here? Dude, that's what's up. Nice. Okay, so... Alright. Now he's gonna try to wage war. Oh, I'm out of scholar skills. We're gonna have to go to clear the SP, though. Let's try this. Now watch. I have not been able to attack him yet. So he's fortunate. Because he's weak against the trade winds, look. See? Thank you for the bits, dude. Awesome. Loving those bits. I'm hitting you with those trade winds again. Look. Doof. I know I'm using nothing but pure, because it says he's weak against that. Against the sword, too. He's vulnerable right now, guys. Oh, let's go. We're hitting him where it's hot. See, he's very vulnerable right now. Thank you for those bits. See, he's going to try to take us down. Sorry, dude. He's going down like James Brown. Okay, so this is where I'm going to use an item. Healing Grape on Cyrus. Instead of using the Olive Tree of Life. Okay, because look. Imagine. Now I can use my Scholar skills. I hope I beat Russell. This guy's a real tough dude. Russell Crowe's getting on my nerves. Okay. This is where we gotta item up. He might get Obleric. I hope not. But I'm gonna try something right now. Oh, I don't have that anyway. Item. Healing Grape. Okay. So, see. This is interesting. Turn of events. 5 viewers. Let's go. Good viewers, guys. Thank you for catching that, Krakan. No, it actually says he's weak against the sword. Look. Still got my scholar skills. Making Russell weak. 2 weak hits in a row. Yeah, I know you're starting to recognize that. I don't have many inspiring plums left, but... I know he's weak against the trade winds. See, look, he's going to take out Cyrus right now. Victory shall be marked. Let's go with that sword. Fire Edge. Okay, so he killed. We're still kind of... Oh, thank you, Krakan. We're still kind of babysitting Cyrus in a way. So, if and it's not as bad as it once was... But he knows that Cyrus is a formidable foe. And see, look. I'm down halfway through my HP. And this is where we're going to have to heal up. So, even if we have to heal up and keep everybody but Cyrus, I might do that again. But he knows that, oh, we broke him. He's weak. Oof. See, he knows Teresa and Cyrus are going to hit him. I might have made a mistake by not healing him. He's weak right now. That's a problem. We've had him weak before. So I'm just hoping we break him. And his attacks are getting weaker. Ah, oh, bro. I'm sorry. I'm going to do that. If I'm going to go out, I'm going to go out like that. Yeah, it was much worse before I went on the grind. I know if I have to revive him, but he's weak right now. So, I can't use my warrior skills. That's okay. I'm going to heal up Cyrus. And see, he's only hitting 99s. He was hitting 110 before. Okay, so I don't have any of that left, which means I'm going to have to use the Inspiring Plum to heal up myself. It's not so bad right now. Oh, he actually killed Teresa. Wow. You know what? It's all about you, Teresa. Right now, gotta do what you gotta do. 60. Man, Russell Crowe, you're dead. Dude. Are you kidding me right now? Russell Crowe. Oh, he's trying to bring that fire. Okay. Yeah, you are not doing this today. See, he thinks he's going to take me down. But wait till it's my turn. Olive tree, bud. I wish you never did that, Russell Crowe. Okay, so he's going to hit him for a little bit. Okay. Oh, 200. Slaps, dude. He was must have been mustering up some good incantations. Okay. Get. Oh. He's trying to hit me with something good. If he knows. I'm just being spent here. I'm grinding it up right now. Akarona, thank you for the lurk. Oof. Let's go. That was weak. Like, what was that even about? All right, you're going to wish you would have never done that, dude. Now we're back on the attack. And he's weak against that stuff. Back with the 120s. Russell, I hate it when he does that. He's going to kill. Oh, Cyrus didn't get killed. I would rather him not kill Cyrus because I got more healing grapes because it puts him at 400. Jeez. I'm telling you, Russell, you're going to be dead, dude, pretty soon. I don't know what HP he's at because it doesn't actually show you, but you're going to be gonzo. Gonzo Malonzo. Okay, so there's those. When you mutter incantations, he'll get you twice. And so what you want to do is you want to keep up on your characters while you have a chance. That's the thing. Even if you have to suffer for a little bit, keep up on your characters. Because he might kill Cyrus right now, but that's okay. Yeah, see? I already knew that was coming. Because when you mutter incantations, he's going to attack. Maverick! Yeah, we are back with the fight. Oh, he missed! Which means he's getting weaker. Dude, we are getting him. Oh, we're breaking him, guys. Oh, that, which means he's almost gone. Oh. We have to beat Russell already. Oh. I know this is a very good sign. If he's attacking low like that, and we've got like multiple attacks on him like that, I think we're in a really good place. As long as we keep attacking him with what's weak. Okay, 99. As long as he doesn't mutter any incantations, we'll be good. We just have to keep up on a... Okay. Oh, we actually killed Teresa? Oof. Oh no, you didn't. I bet the computer's confuzzled. He's gonna kill Oblerick right now. Interesting. It didn't kill Oblerick. Was that a glitch? Good morning, by the way, Maverick. Was that a glitch? Because that should have killed Oblerick. Like, hardcore. 100? That's not bad. Scholar skills, baby. We're in a good place. He looks like he's getting weak. Okay, so that's okay. We'll go to item. I don't raise up my SP on Oblerick. Only because you don't need to. Okay, he's gonna... Oh, I hate it when he does this. Okay, so we're gonna need to use an item on... I'd rather use the healing grape because I got a lot of those. I don't like to use the olive tree. Merchant skills, man. I tried killing those pods first and they just don't work. What?
Let's try this.
Oh, well. He's gonna attack right now. He's gonna wage war. He says, earlier when you were talking about mowing the lawn, I did that yesterday. Oh, I know, we both did that. Actually, after I got off the phone, that's what we did. Okay, no, we're attacking. Poof. Doof. Are you kidding me? Bro. Oh boy, that was a doozy. He got me right at the end. Checking out some messages real quick. Man, that guy smoked me. Woo, rip. I know, I was like, I don't even know what happened. I was like at 500 HP. I think there was a glitch somewhere because when he hit me for 60 and then 100, it still left me at 55 HP. And when I was at 55, I'm sorry. And then when I was at 500 HP, it dumped me all the way down. So I don't know what happened. I'm telling you guys, we got ripped off. The rip was for ripped off. I think something's up here. Something's definitely up here. All right, well... I think the glitch finally caught up because I recognized that when it played that there was a glitch. Okay, let's see if I still have all my inventory. Okay, so I'm going to be buying some more Inspiring Plum. See, because I've got... It says you have, like, inventory refreshing gem, which restores HP and SP. But I want to buy... More Inspiring Plum. But I don't feel like I need to, though. I think I was doing pretty good. I'm going to try it again. I think there was a glitch. Alright, we're going to try to fight Russell Crowe again. Hopefully, there's not another glitch. I'm not saying that because I lost. I saw two glitches while I was playing. There's no way that should have happened. Okay, we're gonna skip all this. All right, Russell Crowe, we're coming at you again. All right, so this guy, right off the bat, I'm gonna try something real quick. See, right off the bat, he's trying to smoke us. See, those little things are weak. I'm gonna try attacking those things really quick. Yeah, that doesn't work. Because they're all weak against, see? I don't want to use all my warrior skills because it really doesn't do much. He's weak against the sword, look. Oh, wrong thing I attacked, man. Merchant skills, nope. Russell Crowe's weak against that. He actually looks like Russell Crowe, like a cartoon of Russell Crowe. Let's use that ice. He's weak against ice. Ice, ice, baby. Warrior skills. I'm gonna try the level slash. Why not? Oh, I guess that works. Right. The level slash is real. Huh. Fire. I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to use the healing grape. Get him back on the map. He can kill Teresa easily, so you gotta watch out. She stays intact. So, but you know, he says, you know, let's try attacking Russell with Cyrus and the two other against the things. So you're saying use Cyrus to attack Russell. That's kind of hard, Joe, because Russell's weak against the trade winds. Because watch, I'll show you real quick. That's his vulnerability. You see? We broke him right there. And he's also weak against the sword. So that's what's harder. I might try that, though. Because he's weak against all three of those. Because watch, I'll try to attack the other things. Look, it only does 29. But you're right, if I equally divide it up though, I might have something. So I'll try that real quick. Let's see, there's no harm in trying. I'm up for suggestions though. Definitely up for suggestions. So he says use attack Russell with Cyrus and the other two against the other two. All right, so attack, okay. Man, he's mustering up an incantation, guys. This cannot be good. I use my healing grape. She's gonna hit us real good. Okay, so she's gonna be used to attack. Oh, I broke one, okay. So he'll be used for Russell and all them. Cool, cool. I kinda get what you're saying. So, if we go level slash on all of them, there we go. I'm gonna try this, Kraken. I'm gonna try this for sure. Okay. He's gonna hit us with an incantation, and I guarantee someone's gonna die though. But I'm gonna, oh, that's not too bad. That incantation was actually kind of weak. But he's gonna make up for it right now, watch. Oh no, you didn't. We're bringing him back. We're bringing him back. Cyrus! Dude. Come on. No, olive tree. Bring my dude back. We gotta continue using those items. See, look, see? It's like you said, Krakan, look. It stinks though because I've gotta do this, but now that I'm caught up, watch. One attack? Oh, I knew there was something else. Okay, so now we can start attacking. See, I knew there was something right there. Okay, so Cyrus gets the scholar skills. Boom. Yeah, see, now he's focusing on Cyrus. Oh, okay. I do need to hit. Healing Grape. Okay, so I'm trying the method that Krakan has suggested. So, level slash, though. That'll get all of them weak. Cool. Okay, attack. Dude, this guy's a beast, man. He does not even play. Oh, he wiped out two of my party. No. Oh, that was close. Yeah, there's no way he could technically wipe them out. That was very close. I don't know. I'm still working on it, Joe. Oh, whoops, I'm not going to attack. I'm iteming up right now. Increasing my guys, because I almost died. See, he's focusing on Cyrus mostly. I mean, he's attacking all of them, but he's focusing on Cyrus. See? Well, would you let me attack? I mean, come on. This guy. Let's do
this. Let me help.
Let's go.
Victory shall be mine.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal up while I have the chance because he's gonna get me. So one quick item on Teresa, then we'll be on our way. Okay. Oh, really? Ooh, broke it. Cool. So, okay, so now we're down to attacking that. And now we're gonna... Russell doesn't like that. He's mustering up some incantations, guys, so we gotta be careful. We really gotta watch, like... Scholar skills. Oh, yes! We threw away his incantations, guys. Did you just see that? Oh, Akarona. Dude, did you guys just see that? I think we're weakening him. Because his incantations were gone. Bro. Oh, now I have to item up right now. With her and with Cyrus. Why did I just do that? Bad decision. I didn't need it on her. Why did it put it on there? No one needed it on Cyrus. You're wasting my time. No. He's confused, guys. So, attack. Gets my better judgment. I'm gonna do this. Because I think we're gonna defeat all three of those things. Hype. I know. You gotta watch out what you're doing, because one's gone. Ooh, hype it up, guys. One is gone. OMG. Krakan, I think it's working. But I have to use an item, though, on Cyrus, because he's getting ready to launch an attack. Thank you for the bits, Krakan. I think your theory is going to work, Krakan. It's really, like, legitimately working. Hype, you guys. We're making good progress. We're making great progress. Oh. Okay, I gotta settle down. Settle down, Beavis. Alright, scholar skills, boy. And I think once we have him weak, we're doubling the attack. So go to Scholar Skills again. So we got two turns. Oh, he must be getting weak. I know, that's what I'm saying. And it's breaking, look it. That means the next turn, okay, he's launching an attack. That's okay, he hasn't launched an attack in a long time. And he hasn't hit us in a while. Okay, it's all right. He's gonna launch an attack. One of our guys, he's mustering up an incantation. But if we item up while we're still here, I don't know. I think he's gonna try to get us. But we don't want to give him the upper hand though, because he'll try to do the upper hand. I know he's gonna hit us with a good attack. That's why I'm healing up everybody while we have the chance. Just watch. He's gonna hit us really good right here. There's that. I would try to defend, but it's, you go into it reduces the damage. But I might try that next round. Yeah, see? Oh, that's not bad. The incantation was weak. Merchant skills. Not today. So, okay, now we're back to scholar skills. He's getting weak, though. Yeah, see, if he's barely attacking like that. See, that thing in the back's getting broken. Oh, we did 111 to the thing in the back. The little ice bubble. I don't want to forget and not heal up, because he'll just wave in with some kind of gnarly attack. See, this is good though. Let's go to... We're hitting the thing in the back with all kinds of damage. Alright, scholar skills, let's go. They're both weak against the ice. Oh, yes! Let's go, it's just Russell now. Okay, you guys. Okay, hype. We are now down to just us and Russell, because we divvied it all out. Okay, now time to attack. Russell's weak against the sword. I'm trying not to, Maverick, but I'm excited already. Okay, I'm gonna go to my items. Aspiring Plum. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be good. I don't want to say that I am, but you want to make sure you go with your Healing Grape at least on a couple of them, because you don't, like Maverick says, don't want to get too cocky on this, but I'm pretty sure I'm on the go. This is a good progress. Yeah, he's mustering up incantations though. If we hit him real good. Wait, you know what? He's weak against the trade winds. Let's go. We broke the incantation. Let's go. Ooh, let's go, guys. Merchant skills again. Yeah, we broke the incantations. That's a very, very good thing. And he's weak against the sword, too. I think we're almost there. Because it's focusing all on Russell. And we're able to just straight attack him. The stars on his head means he's weak. Okay, make sure. Okay, we're good. If our HP's like that, I think we're good. No, you use scholar skills, boy. If we're hitting him like this, I think we got him. Use our merchant skills. Yeah, because he's getting weak. If we can break the incantations and use our skills, I think he's getting weak. Yeah, he's getting weak. We're hitting him for all kinds of HP. Yeah, he's raining down some fire though, but we're still in a really good place. Especially if Cyrus hasn't died often, we're in a super good place. Because he's weak against the sword too. Let's go. See, we're in a good place. We broke him already. He's... Get him again. We hit him with a few good attacks. I think we'll beat him. I don't know. None of the guys have an HP bar. And it's really irritating because I don't know where they're at. Whoops. Inspiring Plum.
Let's try this.
I'm going to smash him, dude. I'm pretty sure I'm at a place where I'm going to beat him. I hope I can do it before the stream's up. Trade wins. Oh, man. Because... he's not attacking for his normal, though. That's how I know I have him. He's getting weak. I don't see where his HP bar is, though. But I know he's pretty sure he's weak. That I don't know, Joe. I've never been able to see that. The HP bar? This is my one thing I want to do today, is beat him. I'm pretty sure I'm on the road. Just waiting. Yeah, his attacks are getting uber weak. I haven't used as much stuff, so I know he's getting weaker. Especially if he's not mustering up any incantations. He doesn't have anything. Yeah, he's gonna be done soon. Watch. Oh, I thought he was gone there for a minute. The ice tube. Yeah, he's gonna be gone. I have a good feeling. Because he's weak. He's like super weak. I think I got him where I want him. Even if he does wage war, that's only 43. Oh, he's gonna muster up an incantation. Really? I'm in a place where I feel like I can handle. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do since I can't do that? I'm gonna use a healing grape. Me. I'm gonna have to break him though. I hope I can. And we can break the incantation, but it looks like he's gonna try to smash us right now. See? Usually he'd wage a whole war. And he wasn't even able to wage a whole war. So he's weak. If that was his only incantation, I think we're in a super good place.
My turn now.
No.
Thank you.
I don't know why I just did that. But hey.
Let's do this.
Russell Crowe, you have to die. You have less than 15 minutes because I have to leave. No, I want to do trade wins. This guy, like, legit has to die. Alright, item, healing grape. If anybody hasn't legitimately died soon, I think that we're in a good place. I keep saying that. Didn't you get him to throw... Yeah, I did earlier. I broke his incantations. You're gonna be incantationless right now. Yep, there's your incantation. There it is, Kraken. Threw out his incantations. What? Like, who is this guy? I just want to beat him already. I don't have anybody that needs to be healed, yet I can't use anything. Like, why is he taking forever, though? I just want him to be dead. Because you have been... I know, I've been stuck on this dude. And why is he taking so long? He's weak. That's why I'm confused. Like, what's the deal?
My turn now.
Oh, nice. What? Oh, zero SP. I was all, why can't I use the olive tree? So item, spiry plub, Teresa. There we go. Perfect. I would really like you to go away right now. There's no reason why you shouldn't be dead. I don't get it. Man. So. Just jump on his. I know. It's how you kill the bosses, right? Okay, so I can't use. Can I use? Oh, I can. This is where I'm gonna break him. Yeah, his incantations. You're done. Done doodly oof for. But like, what's the dealio? Why is it taking so long? It's making me nervous because I have places to go today. I'm gonna have to leave soon. I hope I don't have to leave this stream. Inspiring. No. Healing grape is what I need. Healing grape with Teresa.
Let's do this.
Like, legit, this guy has to be dead. And he's still raining down fire. No, we're gonna use an item real quick.
Use this.
If it hasn't killed Cyrus yet, I believe we're in a good spot. But like, why isn't he dead though? Oh! Yeah! Hype it up! I beat him! Woo! We did it, guys! Yeah! We finally beat Russell Crowe! Finally! Man, hype it up! Yeah, thank you for those bits, Krakan. We finally won after how many streams? Oh my gosh! Thank you for that suggestion, Krakan, by splitting up the attacks. OMG, I am so excited to get past this part. And I have things to do today, so this makes it even better. Yes, several weeks later and grinding this guy was so hard. Woo! So hyped about that. Man. Thank you to all the suggestions, to everybody. Now, we can get past this part. Booyah! So excited. We'll get past this next part and save it. Man, that was amazing. He was the worst foe. Yes, I'm gonna have to save it. You never meant to? Dude, I beat the smack out of you. Oh, there go my neighbor's dogs again. There's the victory howl. You guys hear that? The victory howl from the dogs. See, the dogs are even cheering. Look, the victory howl, because we beat Russell. Victory howl. The victory howl. They're still going. Got the victory howl from the neighbor's dogs. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. So we still don't know. Russell's confessed to the crime. Wow. See, the dogs were cheering. I want to get to a place where I can save, because this is like the most epic stream ever. We beat Russell today. They didn't expect Russell to do it, but at least we got it back. Dude, that was like an intense battle. I've played RPGs for a long time, and I've never had a battle that intense. That was tough. Thank you, Krakan, for the suggestion. That really worked out very well. Dude. My mind is like zzz, zzz, zzz. That was crazy. So they gotta keep that book away. I wanna get to a safe point. Oh wow. Yeah, that was intense. This is the worst battle I've had in RPG history. And I played RPGs for a long time. Put that book in the archives, yo, so I can save it. Hurry up. I gotta leave soon. I got places to go and people to see and things to do. Ah, dialogue. Oh, how I loathe you sometimes. Yeah, we'll tell him. I don't know about that. He says no. Yeah, he doesn't want to be, like, recognized. Oh, please. Please get me to a... Oh, you guys. Safe point. Yes. I'm going to do that. I'm actually going to upload it to YouTube. All right, guys. Here we go. Epic. We're saving. I'm going to post this up on YouTube because I have to... With Twitch, you have to wait for 24 hours, so it'll wait to be posted next week because of Twitch's policies. You can't have the same content on two different platforms for more than 24 hours, so you guys will have to wait till 24. Let's save it again just in case. All right. Whoo! What happened? It says save complete, right? Ooh, that was crazy. Man, all right, you guys, that was an intense battle. Oh, I am so stoked to have just beat that right there. In fact, while I'm here, I'm just going to exit out of that so I can focus on you guys because I have got to go. Thank you guys for the shares. Thank you for the encouragement, for the advice on the game. We grinded. We beat him. We did it. All thanks to all the help. KJ's helped me along this way. Krakan's helped me along this way. And all the people, Akaronis for the different little defends and help out. So, you guys, I gotta go. Thank you guys so much for everything. I'm very humbled that you guys joined today. And you guys got to be here to see the epic beatdown of Russell Crowe. I call him Russell Crowe, but Russell Crowe, thank you for those last minute bits. And thank you guys so much for everything. I will see you guys. Remember, my new stream times are... Yes, thank you, Akarona. Have a very awesome day. My stream days are Saturday and Sunday, so you guys don't forget that. All right. Yes, thank you for the support very much, Akarona. It means so much. Here for you guys as well. You guys, make sure to keep it fresh, keep it real, keep it retro. Always be amazing and awesome. Continue to keep up that positive. Yes, remember, stream times are Saturday and Sunday. Until June, then my stream times will be every day, 5 days a week. But anyway, you guys, make sure to stay safe in public. Be awesome. Be positive. If you guys find me on Twitter or Facebook, send me a message. If you guys need encouragement, I will be there for you guys. All right, you guys. This is where I got to end the stream because I have places to go. Bye, chat. Bye, everybody. Thank you so much to everybody who got to witness this. Akarona, bye. You guys have yourselves a great day. Be awesome. Have an awesome day. Bye, Krakan. Love you.